bit like me. Talks a bit like me. He's trying to understand why he feels so incomplete on the old familiar streets of his own. Trained in listening, but how hard could that be anyway? You pretend to care, and I just can't bear you. You think you can fool me, but I see through you. You're such a big phony. Yeah, you don't even know me.
Her body's a book full of loving and lusting, a frontispiece bursting with hunger and rage. She's an enigma, never a stigma, to turning her over page after page. Her script is clipped but picturesque as hell. I know it too well. Fell into my blood, forgot myself, and now I'm not as much myself. All the prose is a perilous poser, and I don't want to close it. I want a farewell to her fiction. She's feeding my literature diction, piling up with a wonderful, glorious friction, and I'm pining for moments without a restriction. But where was I?
Oh, lost round here, having to drink my. For all the voices in my head. Could get good behavior, but I'd rather kill another guy instead.